முன்னாடி சொன்னேன் சால் பை ஃபேக்டரிசம் அந்த ரெட்டரி கம்ப்ளீட்டட் 3 ஃபர்ஸ்ட் 3 சம்ஸ் திஸ் இஸ் தி 4th ஒன் ஓகே சோ ஹவ் டு யூ மல்டிப்ளை क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर अंडर कांस्टेंट रूट टू इंटर फाइव रूट फाइव इंटर रूट टू इंटर रूट टू सो वी वांट प्लस टेन क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्स इज प्लस सेवन सो टू फाइव आर टेन टू फाइव आर टेन फैक्टर्स ऑफ टेन टू वन फाइव इफ यू ऐड यू कैन गेट दिस नंबर सो गिव दिस साइन टू बोथ द नंबर्स कैन एक्स स्क्वायर रूट टू एक्स स्क्वायर सो डिवाइड बाय रूट टू एक्स So 2 we can write as root 2 into root 2 by root 2 x. So 1 root 2 will be cancelled. Root 2 into root 2. So instead of 2 we are writing root 2 into root 2. Okay, so here we cannot simplify solely. So x plus root 2, root 2 x plus 5. That are the rules. X plus root 2, root 2 x plus 5 is equal to 0. So either first bracket equal to 0. Our second bracket is equal to 0. So x equal to minus root 2. Root 2 x is equal to minus 5. X equal to minus root 2. X equal to minus 5 by 2. So x is equal to minus root 2 comma minus 5 by 2. After we factorize, confirm our answer is correct or not. X into root 2 x, root 2 x square. Last sum into last sum, 5 into root 2, 5 root 2. Okay, the previous questions we didn't put the set bracket, but you have to put the set bracket for the solution either by factorization method, completing square method, and the formula method. Next question. A fraction is there, so multiply by 8. Otherwise, we can take LCM and cross multiply. Okay, so multiply by 8, 16x square minus 8x, plus if you multiply by 8, then 8 will be cancelled, so 1. Is equal to 0. Again, question of x square and constant plus 16, we need minus 8. Question of x is minus 8. 4 fours are 16. Okay, the factors of 16, 4 fours are 16. If you add 4 and 4, you get 8. If you add and get this number, give the sign to both the numbers. Then here 16x square. So by 16x by 16x. Okay. Like this we can write, otherwise one more method I told. 16x square minus 8x you can write minus 4x plus 1 equal to 0. These two terms common term among numbers 16 and 4, both are divisible by 4. X square x, so x is a common term. Divide 16, whenever you are taking common term, divide each term by the common term. 16x square by 4x. 16x square by 4x. So, 4x minus 4x by 4x minus 1. Here take away minus as a common term. So 4x minus 1 is equal to 0. Among these two terms, 4x minus 1 is common term. Remaining here 4x is there. Minus 4x minus 1 came here. So remaining 1 is there. So 4x minus 1 equal to 0. Among 4x minus 1 equal to 0. 4x equal to 1. X equal to 1 by 4. So x is equal to 1 by 4 comma 1 by 4. If you want, you can do like this also. So the factors are 4x minus 1, 4x minus 1 equal to 0. So first bracket equal to 0, second bracket equal to 0. 4x equal to 1, x equal to 1 by 4. So the same answer you will get.
Question number 2. The number of volleyball games that must be scheduled in a league with n teams. Okay, totally n teams are there, they are playing volleyball. Okay, that schedule. Okay, it is given as number of teams is given as g of n equal to n square minus n by 2. Where each team team plays with every other team exactly once. Okay, each team is playing with the remaining teams. For example, suppose 10 teams are there, each team will play with the remaining 9 teams. The league schedules 15 games, totally 15 games are there.
how many teams are in the league? Okay, totally how many teams are there? This G of N is number of games. How many teams are there in the league? That is, we have to find the value of N. That is, what is given? G of N. Number of games, that is G of N is equal to 15. So, N square minus N by 2 is equal to 15. Cross multiply. 15 into 2, 30. So, N square minus N minus 30 equal to 0. We have to factorize. Minus 30 and minus 1. Minus 30, minus 1. 6 5s are 30. We subtract, we can get 1. If you subtract and get this number, give this sign to greatest number, opposite sign to smallest number. Now verify that it is correct or not. Minus 6 plus 5 minus 1, minus 6 into 5 minus 30. So the factors are n minus 6, n plus 5 is equal to 0. So first bracket equal to 0 or second bracket equal to 0. So n equal to 6, n is equal to minus 5. N is equal to 6. Since n is equal to minus 5 less than 0. That is negative. So, how many teams are there in the league? So, number of teams is equal to 6. Number of teams, we will say only positive answer. We cannot say minus 5 teams. How many members are there in the family? 4. We won't say minus 2 or minus 3. So, number of teams cannot be negative. So, that we are considering only positive value. Okay, next, completing the square method. Solving a quadratic equation. Three methods are there to solve a quadratic equation. Number one, factorization method. Number two, completing the square method. And number three, formula method. Okay, first factorization method over. Now we are using completing the square method. Okay. 9x square minus 12x plus 4 is equal to 0. Step one. Constant should be there on the right hand side. 9x square minus 12x is equal to minus 4. Constant should be there on the right hand side. Only x square and x term should be there on the left hand side. Step 2. Coefficient of x square should be 1. Step 2. Coefficient of x square should be 1. Other than 1 is there, we have to divide by that. So, dividing by 9. So, 9x square by 9 minus 12x by 9 is equal to minus 4 by 9. 9 will be cancelled. X square minus 3 ter 4 minus 4x by 3 is equal to minus 4 by 9. Step 3. I'm doing the calculation there. Okay. See here. Take the coefficient of x. 4 by 3. No need of sign. Take the coefficient of x. The coefficient alone. 4 by 3. Coefficient of x into half the whole square. Step 3. Coefficient of x into half the whole square. All the sums into half only. Coefficient of x into half the whole square. So cancel this. You will get 2 by 3 the whole square. So write the same term. X square minus 4 by 3 x. X square minus 4 by 3 x. This 2 by 3 the whole square we have to add here is equal to right hand side minus 4 by 9 plus 2 by 3 the whole square. The value should not change, so that we are adding the same term both these sides. Okay, for example 5 is equal to 5. If you are adding 4 here, you have to add 4 here, then only the value won't be changed. So the same we are following here. Coefficient of x into half the whole square, 2 by 3 the whole square, that we are adding both the sides, both left and right side. Now, x square, this is square of x. Okay. Here, minus is there, so minus. Here, 2 by 3 the whole square, so 2 by 3 the whole square. Again, I repeat. X square, so x square is square of x. Actually, this is a square, this is b square. So, a is x, here b, 2 by 3. Now, if we expand using the formula a minus b the whole square, we will get a square plus 2a minus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so
square root, find the square root of x square, we will get x. Find the square root of 2 by 3 the whole square, we will get 2 by 3. This coefficient of x, we have to get the sign from there, because plus 2ab means here plus, minus 2ab, a minus b the whole square, so minus. I think that I didn't confuse you. Okay, from the first term, square root, so x. Last term square root, so 2 by 3. Coefficient of x, we have to take the sign. If it is plus, write plus here. If it is minus, write minus here. If you have doubt, you can expand this using a minus b the whole square formula and you will get it. Right? Right hand side, minus 4 by 9 plus 2 square 4 by 3 square 9. So these two will be cancelled, it is equal to 0. So x minus 2 by 3 the whole square is equal to 0. That is x minus 2 by 3 a square a into a. So x minus 2 by 3 into x minus 2 by 3 is equal to 0. So first bracket equal to 0. Second bracket equal to 0. X equal to 2 by 3 comma 2 by 3. Now we are going to check the answer. The equation is 9x square minus 12x plus 4 equal to 0. Using factorization method, 36 minus 12, so 6 are 36. If you add, we can get this number, give the sign to both the numbers by 9x square. So 9x, 9x, 3, 2, 3, 2. So 3x minus 2, 3x minus 2 equal to 0, 3x minus 2 equal to 0. So 3x equal to 2, x equal to 2 by 3. So we get x equal to 2 by 3. So you can use, but answer will be the same, the solution will be the same. Here they ask completing the square method, so we use this method. I explained to you how we are using factorization method. See, we get the same answer. Next, the second subdivision, 5x plus 7 by x minus 1 equal to 3x plus 2. Okay, so first we have to write it in a standard form. Standard form of a quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. That is x square term, x term then constant. So first we have to cross multiply. 5x plus 7 is equal to x minus 1 into 3x plus 2. 5x plus 7 is equal to multiply x with both the terms, x into 3x, 3x square. Don't forget sign constant variable. X into plus 2, so plus 2x. Next you have to multiply with minus 1, minus 1 into 3x, minus 3x, minus 1 into 2, minus 2. Here x square is positive, so that I am going to bring all these two terms here. If x square is negative, we can bring this side as a positive term. So 3x square plus 2x minus 3x minus 2. I have written all these terms here. And bring these two terms to the right hand side as a negative, minus 5x. Minus 7 is equal to 0. Now x square only one term is there. So 3x square. Then x term 2x minus 3x. It is minus 1x. Minus 1x minus 5x. It is minus 6x. Then constant minus 2 minus 7. It is minus 9. Okay. Now we are going to use completing the square method. Step 1. What is step 1? Yes, you are right. Bring the constant to the right hand side. Next, step 2. Coefficient of x square should be 1. So, divide the equation by 3. Because coefficient of x square is 3. So, that we are dividing by 3. If we divide by 3, we will get x square minus 6 by 3. 2x is equal to 3 by 3. 3. Next, step 3. Step 3, see here, coefficient of x is 2. Write the coefficient alone, draw one sign here. Okay, coefficient of x is 2. Coefficient of x into half the whole square. Coefficient of x, it is 2 into half the whole square. 2, 2 will be cancelled, so 1 square. We have to add that 1 square both in left hand side as well as in right hand side. This is the previous step, second 2. From second step, we got this, okay. We are adding this 1 square, that is 1 on both these sides. So this we can write square root of x square, x. From the x we will get the sign square root of 1, it is 1.
the whole square. Is equal to 3 plus 1, 4. 4 we can write it as 2 square. Okay. So x minus 1 the whole square is equal to 2 square. So x minus 1, when we take square root, you know that we have to write plus or minus. So plus or minus 2. So x is equal to plus or minus 2. Bring this 1 here, minus 1 come here as plus 1, plus or minus 2. That is, x is equal to 1 plus 2, then we have to use minus, 1 minus 2. So, x is equal to 3 comma minus 1. This is the solution. If you have doubt, we can write this. X square minus 2x minus 3 equal to 0. If you factorize, 1, 3 is 3. So, here minus will come. So, x plus 1, x minus 3 equal to 0. X is equal to x plus 1 is equal to 0, x minus 3 equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1, x is equal to 3. This is factorization method, we get the same answer.